Orc outfit or Uruk outfit. The Uruk Gumog starts to bellow the crowd. That's him up there. What is the meaning of this? Our armor wore off. How did this filth get in our fight? Gar, no matter. We have all come today to see blood. We have all come today to see death. As with our arrangements, today's winner shall live to see another fight. The losers shall be handed over as an offering to the ever-gracious Thraknall. Now then, let's get started with this fight, shall we? Before you is the one known as the Master Mangler. Bring out the first opponent. Prepare yourself for Bukra the Scratcher. The first opponent enters the arena. Bukra the Scratcher. I got this. Gonna try to do no heal gambits.
Let's get ready to rumble!
Oh, I totally screwed that up. Am I allowed to heal between fights? You have defeated Bukra the Scratcher.
Get ready for Gugra the Gangly.
I feel like that fight could have gone a little better. We'll see how this one goes.
Gar, you fear what I cannot, or feel you fear what you can't defeat.
I should start off with a boar's rush, actually. I gotta remember how to do that. Because that would give me a stun, right? Boar's Rush. Spear Shield, Spear Shield.
Torment Fall, that is the brush!
Spear Shield. I mean, Spear Fist. With, Fist Spear. What the hell is that? Oh my god. What am I doing? Wait, I'm preparing. Why am I doing that? I don't know what I'm doing. Hey, it didn't stun him! Oh, that was fail. Oh, the enemies are not stunnable. I didn't know that. Oh, I can't. Okay, I'll do this. Last one. And then we'll go on to the other day fights. I think. What you doing, buddy? Come on, Gumog. Did I bug it? What's up, bro? Come on, this didn't happen on my guardian. Oh, wait, I killed all three? Wait, I didn't kill all three, did I? I got Master Mangler as the victor. And there's Gangly. And oh, I defeated all three! Oh. Hey, Torrenson, how you doing, bud? Thanks for joining the stream. Okay, so now we go on to day two of the fight. So the count that you'd be looking for there is stream
Dutz Warden. And then the other one is Dutz Warden, which is my all-time. Since I played both my Guardian and my Warden, I was like, well, I gotta, like, differentiate them both. Finish now. We should go on to day two. And for day two, we get a nice little reward. Pretty good armor. Not as good vitality, so it's not quite as tanky. But it's got finesse on it, which is helpful. It means I can free up an essence slot. So we'll start
day two.
Hey, Big Papa Irish. Thanks for joining the stream, bud. Pit fighters of Mordor have been known to rise. Day two.
The Pit Fighter.
No, never surrender, and I'm going to try not to use any heal gambits.
The Uruk Gumog
bellows to the crowd.
The dawn comes on another day of battle, and the Master Mangler has survived the night. But will this filth survive the day's opponents? Blood will be shed. I assure you all. Now let the combat begin. Our first opponent is feared from Nern to Adun. Make way for Mushak the Marrow Drinker.
Ooh, it's an Uruk. Sorry, I'm French, son. Go by the book. It bugs me that you don't understand for the first time, but good connection. I'll have to look at that after. Get rid of that breached armor. I know that can't be good. You have defeated Mushak the Marrow Drinker. Oh yeah, hey Bao King. The reason why you can only choose 1080p is because I'm only a Twitch associate. So in order to get the different bit streams available, I have to be a Twitch partner. So that's the reason why you only have the 1080p, which is the source available. If I ever do become a Twitch partner, then I'll be able to show you guys all my different bitrate qualities. I'm hoping, you know, given my dedication to the stream, that I'll be able to get those to be partnered for you guys. That's my ultimate goal, is to get Twitch partner and be able to stream to as many of you guys as possible.
Now for today's final opponent. That's right, they're inseparable. And they'll rip the flesh off your bones.
We'll rip you from limb to limb.
No defiant challenge either. Keeping it clean, boys. That was the third one. Defeated the Ripper Twins. Buy stream for us, he re. Oh, I kind of missed something there. you may get a death from me today, Torrenson. When I go into Nargroth, that place is kind of hard. So you may actually get a death from me today. It hasn't happened yesterday. It hasn't happened yet. But you'll probably get a death from me today. Now, I did, while I was off stream, I went and I did some Shadow Essences. Crafting wise, and I got my tactical mitigation up to 38.8%. If I want to switch over to my other, what's it called? carving, I can get it up to 40.8%. So I did increase some of my mitigations while I was offline. Okay, so the reinforced Hubric of the Towers. Does it look any different? A little bit different. Lock that so I don't accidentally ash it. That would be just terrible. So day three, the final fighting day of the arena. The arena of Thorza. This is the final fighting day. Gumog bellows to the crowd.
The final day of the tournament is upon us. Only the strongest will claim victory. Thracnel has received many gifts and thanks us for our tribute. Now witness the greatest of fights between the deadliest of foes. The Master Mangler has entered the arena. This outsider filth has bested many of you. Now let's see this weakling take on our first warrior. I give you Urzot the Ravenous.
Bring it on. I'm so hungry, ever ravenous. Might fatten you up first.
You have defeated Urzot the Ravenous.
Grr! Still this outsider filth persists. Only a creature of Harad can finish what others could not. Enter now, Garzum the Finisher!
I better queue up interrupt on this guy. I'm scared about the interrupts on these half-trolls. Oh, already? I wasn't ready, bro! Oh, crap. Fine! I even said I wanted to queue up an interrupt, but I got greedy. You have defeated Gorzum the Finisher.
No matter, for you are no match for our next warrior. A storm appears from over the horizon. It's Morzroth the Blade Storm!
The blades I wield will steal your life. I'll strike you like lightning.
Not gonna anti-stun myself. Or unstun. I'll let him finish. Get his hits in. You have defeated Morzroth Bladestorm.
You, Master Mangler, have bested all our greatest warriors. Now you shall know what real pain is. The victor of our previous tournament has arrived to kill you. He's the tyrant of Morgul. The battle-scarred brute. He's Nurgog the Scar-Webbed.
It's a troll. We got a troll. It's a fire troll, Gashai troll. Oh, what are you, ranged? No, you just wanted to do a cheap shot. Oh, is that how we're playing? We're doing the cheap shots. Oh, my bleed's got to start ticking in on this guy. It's a lot of hit points. But he doesn't do too much damage. You have defeated Nurgog the Scarwept. These guys like to bug out.